Start underneath the baseline, we're gonna work to the first column. Again, you wanna emphasize basic heel toe. Okay, heel toe, catch and shoot. Working on both sides of the floor, it's an active warm up, okay? Toss out. 1, 2, rebound. Okay, same thing, toss. Square, 1, 2, okay? So as you get enough reps, starting on the baseline, you can build them up. So I can have both guys, two on this side, two on this side. You guys won't run into each other. Okay, we're gonna go 8 minutes. Total. Here we go, toss and go. Catch, go, inside foot. Rebound and go. You're doing fine, nice job. Don't worry about it. Getting warm, remember, it's warm up. 1, 2, go. Good. 3, there you go. 3, go. And 4, 5, again, coaching that. They're shooting 6. The emphasis, learning how to toss to yourself. 7, 8, 3. Okay? Learning how to toss to yourself, catch, throw, and shoot. Okay, this is a simple drill. But how many of our kids do not know how to come off pin downs with the proper footwork and shoot? Yeah, it's something you can do every day and they get more comfortable with it. Okay? As they escalate, we're moving up the floor. Bring your players to the bottom corner. Same thing. Toss, curl, and go. Now we're getting to the elbow. Toss, good pace, lift, square. Okay? Get your rebound back out the bottom, off to the other side. Ready? Go. 8. Working on your inside foot. You gotta give yourself a good pass in order for it to work. Good. Finish. 5. Here we go. Stay tight. Good. 5, 6. One more. Stay tight. 6, 7. One more. 1 more. Finish. Good. 8. Now here's one thing that you want to really emphasize with your players. Cones are really good to work with because they teach footwork. Okay. For me, I've used cones for years. Very successful. Okay, now I have what I call some polo sticks. I have pylons. I use the Cleveland now.